I'm a Norwegian photographer, Espen Rasmussen. I'm based in close to Oslo in Norway. And I'm working actually as a full-time picture editor in a Norwegian newspaper. I'm part of the EPA group who's going to work on the social theme, New Social. I used a lot of time thinking about the theme and how to kind of develop it into an interesting project. So what I'm kind of done is to focus on a Norwegian theme. I'm working close to my home, finding people who we in English might call oddballs, which are these very often men who have nicknames and live in small societies, and everybody knows who they are, and they are often a bit different than everybody else. They often behave a bit differently. They often talk about different things than the rest of the society. They often collect things like cars and plastic and all these things. Today, there's almost no one left because they don't fit in anymore, and the society doesn't really appreciate these kind of men who are very different. So they're put on medications, or they are put into retirement homes, or kind of moved away from the society. Part of this project is also to try and find these last oddballs that still lives the way they want, and to follow their life. So that's my project, and that's my kind of new social, look into the new social.